Hey guys, in today's video I'll be doing an updated Pokemon card tour, so I keep all my Pokemon card stuff in this. And yeah, let's get started. So starting with the top, I have some open packs that I've opened up from different sets. And then this lunch box that has some common cards lined up. And then an Empoleon tin with some common cards, and then a Gookie tin. And then right below that I have a Tyranitar tin. So yeah. And then in this trainer's tool kit, I have dice from different sets, and then the little cardboard pieces. And then below this, there's this champion pass thing, and it has a lot of cool cards in it that I really like, and I'll show you guys. Okay, so now I'm gonna show you guys the cards from there. So this is a Pokemon Tops card, Pikachu. Here's the back. Holo Aerodactyl. Holo Alakazam, Japanese. And most of these are vintage, and they're really cool, but yeah. Next is this Holo Ninetales, it's Japanese. This Holo Clefable, Japanese. Japanese Nidoking Holo. Jolteon Holo. Mewtwo. Very cool. Pikachu. Holo Zapdos. Gengar Fist Edition. Holo Zapdos. And then I have this Holo Mewtwo. Holo Machamp Fist Edition. This Evolution Holo Charizard. I have two of these Charizard V promos. Two of these EVV Maxes, Mega Charizard EX, two Charizard EXs, and then a first edition Dark War Turtle. Pretty cool. So that's it for this. So I'm gonna start with the first drawer. I'm gonna open some stuff and like show it, but I won't show every single thing. Like this, I'll probably show. And then these two, I'm pretty sure I already did videos on, so I probably won't show those, but yeah. So starting off, this is a big card binder. It came with this paper. So the older big cards don't fit in the sleeves, but I'll quickly show you guys. So there's a Mewtwo EX, Gengar EX, Espeon Deoxy GX, Snorlax GX, and a Dragonite EX. So inside, there's a Pikachu, Hatterin V, Orbeetle V, Doublo V, Pikachu V, Blastoise V Max, Turtwig, Chimchar, Piplup, and then the three same ones again because I've got two of them. Below the big card binder, I have two of these. This one has a bunch of like good cards, like full arts and stuff. And then below that, I have some vintage cards. So yeah, I already did videos on those. Go check them out if you want. Second drawer, I have like kind of more sealed stuff. Not everything, but I have two sealed theme decks. Two of these McDonald's packs. These are cards that are like in little packaging, like this Greninja, EVV Max, and then these two that I got from GameStop, and then a sealed cereal pack. And then right here I have a Holo in reverse Pikachu with a little bag over it, and they're in sleeves, and then a little stack of other cards that are in sleeves with a little bag. And here I have some sealed energy packs. this Darkness Ablaze little theme decks. These are dividers. And then I have these two little binders. This one's open, and then this one still is in the thing. I'm gonna put some cards in these. I just don't know which cards I'm gonna put, but yeah. And then I have some coins right here. Moving to the fourth boy. These are all my sleeves. I have some different sleeves. So yeah, I have a bunch of different sleeves right there. So these are some good evolution cards. I put them in a Ziploc bag with all sleeves on them, because I didn't know where else to put them. And then right here is an open one of the theme decks, and then a different one. This one is all the 25th anniversary McDonald's stuff. So all these are all empty, but I really liked them, so I kept the packaging. And then I have empty packs. I have the little things that you build that are empty. Here's the stickers, a bunch of these card ones, and then a bunch of these little desert things that you put stickers on. And then right here, I have a bunch of the cards. A lot of them are sleeves, and then the common ones aren't, but they're in a bag. Those are extras. And here is a bunch of booklets from all the different sets I've opened. Not all of them, but most of them. There's a bunch of different ones in here. They're the ones that show you all the cards and stuff. And then I have this book that I got from a book fair before. And then below that is a bunch of closed up Elite Trainer boxes. They're just folded, but there's a bunch of them. So, yeah. In here, I have some cards that are in sleeves. I have a lot of cards. I don't know like where to put it. Like, I have a lot of cards in Elite Trainer boxes and stuff, but some of them I just don't know where to put, so I put them in sleeves and we'll just set them in a bag or something. And then I have these Japanese booster boxes. There's four different ones. And then there's two behind here, and then these big card sleeves back here. And then, and then down here is a, this is my playmat. It's a vintage one I got for Christmas. I really like it. It has Lapras and stuff on it. And I kept a little seal around it for whenever I use it again. I've used it a few times. I just don't want it to get dusty or ruined. And then I have this Pikachu phone case. It's a little bit, like, cheap made, so it's not on my phone. And then in that binder, I also did a video about it. It's my McDonald's cards in order, all the Hallows and stuff. And then down here, I have code card stack. These are a bunch of the little booklets. And then two different tens, Sobble and Machop, or Machamp, I meant. The last drawer has four tens in it, different old ones with some common cards in it. And then the last spot is this shelf that I have a lot of my Elite Trainer boxes and empty booster boxes. There's like five or six behind there of a bunch of empty booster boxes and stuff, so yeah.